When the virus attaches to a receptor on the cell surface, the protein capsid remains outside the cell, and the nucleic acid is injected into the cell.